So now we'll be writing, children, numbers 41 to 50. Yes? And you'll be writing it in your pencil time maths. So on top, we'll write numbers 41-50. We all know in this corner, we'll be writing the date. Yes? So let's begin. 41-41. 42-42. 43-43. 44-44. 45-45. 46-46. 47-47. 48-48. 49-49 and 50-50. So as I've told you, children, telling you once again, please don't touch the above blue line. We'll be touching the below blue line only. Similarly, we'll write it again. 41-41. 42-42. 43-43. 44-44. 45-45. 46-46. 47-47. 48-48. 49-49 and then 50-50. So the last time you'll write it once more, children. 41-41. 42-42. 43-43. 44-44. 45-45. 46-46. 47-47. 48-48. 49-49 and 50-50. So I'm sure children, you have understood how to write numbers 41 to 50. So children, you can see in a pencil time maths how you're supposed to be writing. I'll be sharing a worksheet also with you all so that you all know exactly how it is to be done, how we're going to write 41 to 50. Please refer to the board work which I have done and then write it in your pencil time maths.